everybody, guess what came in the mail? We're gonna do another unboxing, a live unboxing. So you're gonna see my reaction for the first time. I know what it is, but I don't know what it looks like. I have no idea what it looks like. It's a guitar body, and so I don't know what it looks like. I just don't know. So we're gonna open it up together. Here's little Pimpy right here, Pimpy. I'm gonna put her down for the sake of the video, so I need to open up this box. So sit back, we're gonna have a little bit of fun here, and we're going to open this up and see what's up. All right. So welcome back, everybody, welcome back. You're all Tony, can you cut back on the talking and open up the box? Okay, I'm gonna be opening up this box right now, so if it's taking too long, I may speed it up right here, so we'll see if we're gonna speed it up. All right, let's see, we're gonna open it up from the back, because all the labels are on the front. And we don't want no stalkers. We don't need no stalkers. Stalkers. Like anyone's gonna be a stalker. Hello. We don't do no stalkers. We don't, look. We don't do no stalkers. All right, let's go ahead and open up this box. Let's see. Oh, look. Oh, look how cute. Look how cute. Look. Ah. Can this box be from George Lynch? You know what I mean? Tony, open up the damn box. No. You open up this damn box. Alright, here we go. Alright. Let's open up this box. Then we're gonna hide the labels. Hold on, Pippi. Hold on, baby. Okay, I'm sorry. So we may have to speed this up. So I want to thank everybody that subscribed recently. And coming next are a bunch of guitar tones and nothing but Dokken and George Lynch instructional videos. All right, and lessons and tutorials and so forth and covers of just George Lynch. Because that's what this channel is all about. It's all about George Lynch. So let's continue. You're all Tony, where are the videos? Oh, this person did say I can read the note out loud, so I'm gonna read the note. I asked him if I should read it in private or for the video. He goes, go ahead and do it for the video. So I'm gonna read this note to you live, okay? So there's the note. That's it. Okay, here we go. All right, here we go. Tony, my friend, I hope you like this. Oh, yeah, I can't read your handwriting. Tony, my friend, I hope you like this. Oh, I'm sorry, okay, see, that's why I wear glasses. All right, Tony, my friend, I have to be dramatic. I'm also an actor. I'll be giving some acting lessons in my next channel. All right, here we go. Tony, my friend, I hope you like this carved tiger. Whoa. Rock on, guitar sensei, from June Huan. You all know who June Huan is. Let's see a little clip. After this unboxing, I'll show you some highlights of Jun Huan's work. Okay. The specs. That's going to be an Alder body based on the M1 Tiger. So George Lynch's original Tiger that he had right when Dokken came out, 1980-81. That's the Tiger, the one he still has to this day. That's gone through like 1,000 necks. And it's all chipped and so forth with the paint and the freezing and all that stuff. This guitar body, carved tiger, is modeled after the M1 Tiger of George Lynch. Remember, this is June 1. He can do anything. Black and amber for the yellow tiger color. Oh shit. Hooker headstock neck. Oh no. No, you didn't. Girl. Hooker head, there's a neck in here. Hooker headstock, neck, gloss poly finish. Wow, okay, so Alder body based on the M1 Tiger, black and amber coloring. Hooker headstock neck, just like George Lynch's. Remember, this is June 1. George, no, this is a tribute. This is a tribute in all the respect to George Lynch. What June 1 does, he pays tribute to George Lynch. And this is a glossy pot. Okay, let's open it up. June, thank you for the note. Thank you so much for the note. So it's from June 1. I knew it was from Ju-Wan, I just didn't know about the note. So that's the note. So now I cannot wait to see this. Once I show you this guitar, it's still closed up. I'm going to show you some side-by-sides of... stick around, I'm going to show you side-by-side with the other Ju-Wan models. So we can look at all the Ju-Wan models together. Okay, this box. Okay, here we go. All right, here we go. Hold on, baby. Hold on, baby. I'm sorry, baby. I'm sorry. You're all trying. We can't see the box. And you're, okay, look. I can show you this so far. I can show you this so far. Look, can you see that? Look, can you see it? Doesn't that look good? All right. I'm gonna do the neck last, I believe, but here's the body. Okay, I'm gonna put the guitar, I'm gonna put the box down, right? Because if the neck is in there, maybe the neck is already in, I don't know where the neck is. So who knows, maybe the neck is with the body. Okay, so here's the bag. Can you see that? We're gonna open it up. Don't worry, I'm gonna let you guys see it first. Now, for the sake of this video, I may fast forward it. So this is, oh my god. Oh, we've been talking, so I already know the hardware I need to buy for this. I'm going to tell you what I'm going to get for this guitar. And real quick, Ju-Wan's contact info is in the description, and it's also in this video. Send him an email, introduce yourself, and say, hey, I saw your video on Tony Puentes' Guitar Sensei channel. I'm interested in the following XYZ, XYZ. And then between you two, you guys talk privately and discuss whatever you want, options, choices, whatever, and June will work with you. But you have to contact June via email, and that's it. So, he's super busy, but he makes time for everybody. So, you're all Tony, open up the box. Hold on, baby, hold on. All right, okay. Let's see, I'm trying to feel where the front is and where the back. Okay, so here is the front, because you're going to be the first to see this, and then I'll flip it to me. So here it is. Let's go. Okay, here we go. All right, so this is going to be truly your... Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Can you see that? Oh, this is... George Lynch's original Tiger, the M1 Tiger. This is Ju-Wan's one of a kind, first of its kind that's ever been done. A replica of the M1 Tiger, but it's carved. You see that? This is carved. And if you get it in the right light, it's the nice yellow amber of George Lynch's guitar. So this is it. I haven't even looked at it. Can you write me a little note in here? Oh, here we go. Oh, wow. Oh, my God. This is beautiful. Oh, my God. Look at this. You can go ahead and read that. Look. So this is the carved Tiger based off the M1 George Lynch's guitar that he has a little ESP decal. So I want you to see it for the, you know, you're seeing it before I am, obviously. So you can see the cuts in this. Oh, my God. This finish is like glass. It's like, oh, my God. Can you see that? I had no idea. This was coming. He just said you're getting a guitar body. I'm like, no way. Oh my God, look at that. Can you see that? Oh my God. Let's see the back. The back, while you were seeing the front, here's the back. Look at this, look at that finish. This is Ju-Wan, baby. Ju-Wan does this in his home, his garage or his workshop or his little studio, whatever he has set up. So I cannot stress enough, if you're interested in a Ju-Wan model based off the, or inspired from the Mr. Scary Guitars by George Lynch, by all means, contact Ju-Wan. And obviously, if you want the original Mr. Scary Guitars, yes, I'm promoting George Lynch, go to MrScaryGuitars.com, shoot George an email, say, George, make me a guitar with your hands, and George will make me a guitar with his hands. You're going to pay a premium, but it's George Lynch. I can't afford that premium, but I can afford Ju-Wan. So this, oh my God. I wasn't even expecting this. Now I may do an edit here real soon so I can grab other bodies. So even though this is live, I don't want to like just leave the camera not looking at anybody. So far I've been filming for 9 minutes. So this, oh my god. So have I shown you that nicely? So I can already see this right now. Obviously black pickups here. If I wanted to go with the Screaming Demon, I could, but I think I'm gonna stick with my DiMarzio Super Distortion 2s on here black. Or better yet, George Lynch already upgraded from the black. I will probably go with the DiMarzio Super Distortions in the cream or white, the humbucker. And I'll go from the black Floyd Rose, obviously the black Floyd Rose. His little black knob that he has there. And then he said he sent me a neck, so let's go grab the neck. It must be in the box. So here it is. Can you see that? Oh my god, this is like, I cannot stop gushing. This is light, and it's heavy too. And it's all their body. Oh, this, god. This, look. Oh, and I have two other bodies that I need to finish, but I think this is gonna catapult those, and as much as I love those, I love all my guitar body, all my Juvon builds equally. But right now, this in my hands, that's just like, this is like a one of a kind. Only because it hasn't been done by anyone else. A replica of the M1 Tiger, my carved. And people make the M1 Tiger replicas all over the place. Nothing wrong with that. Because I have an M1 replica tucked away somewhere over here. That Greg Tranquilla made me. This one's a card one by Juvon. Look at this detail. Look at the cuts. And he pours over dimensions and specs and photographs and blow-ups and all that stuff. So let me go grab the neck. It should be right here in the box. Let me put this down. Okay, I had to go pick up the other box. That dumb bitch didn't give me my... That dumb bitch didn't give me my second box. I was going to pick up my box from Juvon. I thought it was only one box, but apparently there were two boxes. The guitar body and the neck was sent separately, but they arrived at the UPS store together. That dumb bitch. Alright everybody, as you can see, I finally picked up the guitar neck, the infamous hooker neck that I should have gotten the first time, but I have it now, so now I'm going to drive home, set up the camera and the lights, play with little Pippi, and we're going to continue with the unboxing. I'll see if it's real soon. Alright, as you can see, we came back from the UPS store. We had to go pick up our guitar neck that unfortunately I was dumb thinking it was in here. Long story short, June sent me two boxes. The guitar body was in one and then the neck was separate. I only got notification for a delivery at UPS store, and then the dumb bitch only gives me one. Alright, now we just opened up the box and this is the guitar neck. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is it. Oh my god. Oh, all I can say is June, you are a monster. Oh, wait till you see what June has in store for later this year. I can't reveal it because I'm sworn to secrecy, but June's got some other projects, guitar builds, behind the scenes that when the time is right, he'll unveil them. But anyways, again, if you want the next best thing to a Mr. Scary guitar, Juvon is your guy, and his contact is below. So this is the hooker headstock neck that goes with this guitar body to replicate the original George Lynch M1 Tiger. All right, so obviously he packages things very, very nice. Oh wow, look at this. Oh wow. Look, da 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 da. Can you imagine this? Woo! All right, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. All right, here we go. You're gonna see it for the first time. Here we go. Ready? Are you ready? Oh shit! Oh my god! Look at this. Look at Jun Hwan. Look at Jun Hwan. Look at him go. Look at Floyd Cut. Look at that beautiful neck. That's just beautiful. Jun Hwan did this neck all by himself. Look at that. Look at this. Oh. All right. Wait. Is that a good thumbnail? But woo! Oh my! Look at this. Well, it's not gonna fit right now because I got the nuts and bolts in here. But oh my god! Look at this. Can you see this? Let's see. Oh, there's Pippi. Look. Wow! This is total Jordan Lynch. Look. Ooh! Woo! All right. What are my plans? My plans are, hold on, baby. Hey, hold on. Come here. Come here. All right. Baby. Baby, I guess Baby knows when I film because she see, Baby wants attention. Baby wants attention when I film. And if I ditch her, she gets upset. So here she is. So she's totally happy right here on my lap. So this is the... Wow, look at this. So let me show you the detail of that one. That is ready for the M1 Tiger replica, but it's all carved. Wow, oh my, June, this is like incredible. This quality craftsmanship, I cannot stress how good this is. And Pippi's messing me up here. But this is it, folks. This is what Jun Hwan just sent me. And this can be yours too. All you have to do is email, contact Jun Hwan, the link is below, and ask him. Ask him to build you one of these, and he'll be happy to do so. And this is, I cannot wait. So I'm gonna turn off the camera really fast, put Pippi down, and we'll discuss my options. All right, so real quick, what I see here are black tuners here. A black locking nut, we're gonna do that. We're going to put I already got it in my head. And I hope to do this very, very, very soon. This is gonna catapult the other bodies. Obviously, black Floyd Rose, black hardware, black, whatever. This though, I think I'm either gonna go with white or cream, DiMarzio Super Distortion 2 pickups. That's just my go-to pickup. It just sounds amazing. I love that pickup. You can't go wrong with that pickup. I don't need Seymour Duncan. I'm not knocking Seymour Duncan. I don't do Seymour Duncan pickups. See my hand? I don't do... So, DiMarzio Super Distortion 2 probably, either in white or cream on this one. With the black Floyd Rose and black hardware, this should be screaming, screaming. Let me go grab the other bodies that are not built and we'll compare them. So in comparison, here is the M1 Tiger Carb Tiger replica, and here is the Shark Hunter. The Shark Hunter right here, also waiting for being built. I'm waiting for the parts on this one. There's that one right there. So here's the M1 Tiger replica carb. And here is the famous Shark Hunter with real shark teeth and skulls. Just waiting. Look at that. Remember that? Look at that. Ooh! There's that one. Next. Now here is the difference between the M1 Tiger replica versus the Klondike. See? See how the cuts are totally different? That is Jordan Lynch. These are Jordan Lynch's designs. So this is the original, and then Jordan Lynch totally radicalized it with the Klondike by stretching everything out. See that? See the difference? So here is the M1 Tiger cuts versus the Klondike cuts. See? The middle is more spread out, more jagged and sharp and fierce over here. more traditional medicine over here. So this one is also, you know, ready for a build. Next. Thanks everybody for watching this long unboxing video. It was my fault. I didn't know there were two boxes. I should have asked if there were any more boxes, but this, June Juan, you outdid yourself. This is a beautiful, beautiful guitar. Thank you so much for sending this to me. And you can guarantee soon I will now catapult my other two builds I need to finish and get this thing up and running. Again, I just need to complete the hardware purchases and so forth. I got the neck, I can't wait. Black locking tuners here. Black Floyd Rose, white or cream, the margin super distortion. Black hardware here. There's the back of it. Again, this thing is beautiful. And this is a custom amber finish that he did. Look at this, can you see the shine and the sparkle? I'm just like speechless. But thank you everybody for watching this video. Again, if you're interested in any of these June Juan models, by all means, just go ahead and send him an email and he'll be happy to talk with you. And you guys can go from there. Thanks everybody for watching this video and stay tuned for more Dokken, Jordan Lynch, Lynch Mob guitar tutorials. And with tons of guitar tone patches already recorded, just waiting to be uploaded. All right, and I'll see you folks real soon. And thank you everybody that's new to my channel. And for all you old timers, thanks for sticking around and being my friend and hanging out and sharing our likeness for Jordan Lynch. All right, this is the M1 Tiger, carved Tiger replica by June Juan, based off the original ESP Jordan Lynch Tiger. This is beautiful. June, thank you. Everybody out there, I'll see you folks real soon.